Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Johnny Maverick, and this is a kind of a one-off video. I'm going to do 30 Flights of Loving, because I did Gravity Bone, which this is a sequel to. If you'd like to play Gravity Bone, that is in fact free. I believe if you purchase 30 Flights of Loving, you receive a copy of Gravity Bone along with that. It might be updated. I remember Gravity Bone was a little bit crashy. As far as I can tell, this uses the same engine, but definitely seems to have had a few updates. It's certainly not as crashed as Gravity Bone was for me, and looks a tiny bit different. So there you go, that's nice. This game is not free. It's available in Steam, and I'm sure other places for, I believe, around £3.50. Not sure about the regional variations. I can't imagine it's much more than maybe €6 and $5-6, so... There you go, it's not particularly expensive, but I don't believe it's particularly long either. So, this is what you see when you get into the game. I'm not going to read all this. Basically, to give you a very, very quick overview of what this is talking about, obviously feel free to pause the video and read it yourself. It's about someone called Citizen Abel, and he has travelled the world or the universe, I can't entirely tell which. Doing awesome stuff and assassinations, and he's a big mystery and no one really knows who he is or where exactly he comes from, and there seems to be one incident in particular at a club called the Marca Registrada in Novus Aires, where a lot of shooting happened and people seem very interested about this, but it's all pretty hazy and a little abstract, so it's a bit hard to follow. Very interesting though. This game of course is by Blendo Games and Brendan Chung, who made the original Gravity Bone. I believe he also made Flotilla. So I have played the first, like, I'd say 2 minutes of this before, but we will start from the beginning of course, and I might have to fiddle with my mouse sensitivity, because I doesn't seem that the sensitivity has any bearing on how sensitive your mouse is in the menus, because I had it on 20% and it felt a bit weird. Put it up to 100% in the end and it felt exactly the same, so we could well see me do a 970 or something ridiculous. Actually this feels okay. I think I might just turn it down a little bit, so just bear with me for a second. Try it on 80. 82, that'll do. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, so WASD to move. What's this? How the mighty have fallen. New clues in search for river natchers. Napalm soaked peace talks. Well, that doesn't sound very peaceful at all. And as always, international football heats up. Who will win the football? It's an ongoing mystery that no one has managed to solve. The El Presidente is dead. Long live Mecca Presidente. Oh my god. That's awesome. Mecca Presidente, we will rebuild with a new identity, celerity, poor, nasty, brutish. Okay. Great. Sounds like an awesome place to live. Prohibition riot destroys zoo. Yes, it actually does say that. Okay. Lunar colony succession. Ah, so if you press E, we can zoom in on this. That's pretty cool. So, Noah's Era's Wheel of Morality Department. Prohibition license. Registration... Okay, so it looks like we're back in the 60s, I presume. So obviously, I think that was later than Prohibition. I'm not massive on American history, especially that kind of stuff. Good on foreign affairs, but not so interested in internal stuff. So by section code thingy of the federal code, as signed in extremis by the judging, by the judicial ruling on November 11th, by the decree invested in the people, the state of prohibition shall remain in effect until said council is problematic to the point of public trust. Failure to keep this establishment free of alcohol will result in a penalty of question mancy. Yeah, and is this booze? Alcohol-free beverage. Is it all alcohol-free? Oh, hello. Can I talk to these people? No, they don't. They don't seem to want to talk to me. What about you? Oh, I'm not sure it's too happy with me being up here. Hello. You've got a gun. I probably shouldn't take his gun. I'm very tempted to try and take his gun. Do you mind if I... He doesn't look very happy. I'm going to leave. Okay. Where to go? Oh, very clever. Goodbye, strange old man. Please don't shoot me. Oh, help, I've actually walked through the door instead of into the wall. So a bit of a leaky pipe. It's down there. Very, very long way down by the looks of it. Got a couple of people. Some ducks. Hello, duck. Go on, bugger off. Get in the water. I hope they're actually swimming. I don't really like the idea that I've just drowned some ducks. What else have we got in here? Got a mug and some blueprints. Some passports. Ooh, this looks slightly dodgy. Very strange shadow there. But never mind. Some bullets. I will definitely take some bullets. Oh, some alcohol. We go down some of that. Not a clue. Some money. I can't take the money apparently. I don't know if I should actually. Oh, hello. Arm myself quite quickly, get like a few more bullets, and drink all the booze. So basically we've come in, I don't know where we are, but these guys don't seem to mind. We're just going to take all their bullets and all their booze. Already looted that. It's down here. Alright, we might as well talk to them. They don't seem to be too aggressive. Foreigner, safe pilot, best man. It's like a CV. Everything that man is and will ever be. Oh, that's not true. Demolitions. I didn't catch that one. Let's give it another go. Demolitions. Mechanic, sharpshooter, confectioner. I like the wedding theme that's going on here. That's, go in the water? Do we want to go in the water? Yeah, sod it. Let's go in the water. Ducks. Splash, splash, splash. Okay. Stop messing around. Alright, let's get to it. What's this? Ooh. Ah, sweet. He gets to go on a boat ride. Oh, and they're coming with us. So I guess these guys must be our friends. Uh-oh. Hello? Is he pointing his gun at me? He is! He's trying to shoot me. Looks like he lost his leg at some point. I'll take that before he pops me one. It's up here. So it looks like we came down here, into here, and I might have just betrayed them because he does not look pleased. That is not a happy face. Yeah, okay. That's Oh. I've picked this guy up. I'm gonna... Right. Okay. I think we're taking this guy to safety. Oh, God. What on earth just happened there? I seem to have teleported. Oh god, and there's fighter pilots and a clock. Oh god, I've just teleported again. The time seems to change. Will you excuse me? Excuse me, my friend. I think he might be dead at this point. Okay. Let's, what's in here? Briefcases. Oh, nice. I got him on a little wheelie thing. So it looks like we're trying to get this guy to safety. Come on, out of my way. Oh! And we teleported again. Where am I now? I'm in bed? I'm in bed. I'm not sure I call this teleporting. What's this? Oranges. Still those oranges. Oh, I can't see those oranges. Mmm. Lovely orange. How rude. Okay. So we are overlooking a bottomless pit of death and despair. Opposite Club Bok Choy. And oh god. I can't read that. Oh, hello. Yeah, time just seems to be jumping all over the place. Hi. Is it my birthday? Oh, nice. I should probably follow them. It's only polite. Especially if we're having a birthday party. Oh! Similar to Gravity Bone, the doors. Oh my word. Oh, it's a baby. Hello, little man. How are you? Okay, we got a party to go to. I'll come and see you guys later. Maybe. Ah. Hey. Stop it. No roof access. And yet we are going up to the roof. Oh, this is nice. Oh, it's a party. Or is it a wedding? That would make a lot more sense for this game. In fact, it is indeed a wedding. Oh, so maybe I get it. I think we're wedding planners. And also crime lords. You know, it makes sense. You gotta have like a kind of... a cover job and wedding planner. Why not? Why not indeed? She's just... I mean, she might be on hard drugs. She's just staring off into the distance. Oh, to be fair, it's quite nice for you. Right, well, screw these people. I'm going to go back down and talk to the kitties. Hey, kitty, kitty. Ah. Oh. Hello. You don't look happy at all, do you? You can't actually do anything to the kitties, so they... Oh! He does not like me. Or she. Or it. Okay, sod the kitties. Let's go and explore the apartment if we can. We can go down there as well. So what do we have here? In case of fire, do not use the elevator. Well, it doesn't say fire, it says incendio. Okay, yeah, Spanish for fire. Oh, knock on the door. Don't believe anyone is in. Try one more time. No, they're out. Maybe in the toilet, but... Hello? Oh, hello, sir. No? No? Apparently not. This is our apartment. Who's in here? No one by the looks of it. Let's go back into our apartment. Try and work out what we're meant to be doing. Eat an orange. Those pills. No. Love the orange. Can I push that? No. I think that's just a mosquito. One of those little mosquito things that you plug into the wall and scares them off. So it's 7:53 p.m. Right, so I think a good idea, if the game lets us do this, is to go and have a look at the outside world, which I don't think it is going to let us do this. Stairs under repair. Well, I see what you mean. That does look like a malfunction to me. That doesn't look safe at all. Okay, so outside exploration night. Let's go back up and run through all the kitties and see what we're meant to be doing at the party. Alright, calm down. Shh. Oh, I see. There's a house. Actually, no. That's not very safe at all. Okay, let's ignore the kitties. I'm not sure I like these kitties. In general, I like kitties, but these ones seem a bit wild, a bit off the rails. It's more of a gang of kitties, than, if anything, a street gang. Still, absolutely nothing. Hello. Oh God, I'm a God insider. That's not very polite. Let's see if I can find my mates. Where are my mates? Well, they're here. Ah, here we go. Sounds like we're gonna have a toast. Okay. Well said, sir. And now everyone's dancing. Oh. And we seem to be on time lapse. Oh my word. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I think we may be drunk. We are really, really pissed. Hello, kitty. Do you wanna come back to my place? Just me and you. No? You're lost. Oh good. Have an orange. Probably not going to make you feel much better, but, you know. Bit of food, bit of stuff in the stomach. Oh, good. Oh, no, we're back in here. Oh, okay. So is he still trying to shoot us? Yes, he is. Oh, okay, we're still... Okay, good. Right, we've got to get him to safety. Okay, whoa, that was, we're time warping. We've got no time. Can I jump? Oh, I can jump with him as well. Coming through. Let's jump off the ramp. Whee! Grind. Oops. Tree. Yeah, I know, mate. I'm sorry. That was a bit dangerous. Oh, loading screen. A little bit risky. Chuck him under a closing grate when he can't even walk. Poor man. But never mind. Needs a must. Where? Oh God. Wanted. Oh, I gotta. Yeah, that's him. Okay, we really gotta get you out of here. Luckily, there doesn't seem to be anyone around. Just hope it stays that way. Oh no! Oh no! No, this is not good. Okay, come on, shoot, 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 shoot. Can I shoot? I don't believe I can shoot. Good. Keep shooting. Keep shooting. Keep shooting him. Yes. No, there's loads. There's loads. We're outnumbered. They're gonna take our photograph. Which, why they wanna do that, I don't know. Oh God, it's police ducks. What? Go on, get out of there. Yeah. Oh, good shooting, sir. Good shooting. Right, let's leg it. Leg it. Into the pink. Sorry, into the pink. Coming through. Okay, that's police cars. We're gonna go around the police cars. No, no, we did get around the police cars. What on earth? What's this? Oh God, it's you. Okay. So he's on his bike. Oh God, I'm on his bike. Oh no. Really? Okay, so that would appear to have been 30 Flights of Loving. First person, yeah, I'm not sure I'd call it a first person shooter, but it's definitely a first person something. We talk to these people? No. The seventh entry in the Citizen Able series. As far as I know, this is not the seventh entry in the Citizen Able series. So we got our little kind of interactive credits. Chris Remo, I recognise that name actually. Oh, Robert Yang. Recognise that name, of course. Legendary Robert Yang. What's this little... Berno Q's principal. This is Daniel Bernoulli. Italian, I presume. Oh, a little bit of stutter there, but we seem to be okay. And here is his principal. Fast moving air creates low air pressure. High air pressure to low air pressure. The high air pressure moves towards a low air pressure area. The moving air pressure pushes the paper strips up. That really is genius. Very clever indeed. Okay. I think this might actually be the weirdest thing we've ever played, and I've played some pretty weird things. All birds need to fly are the right shape wings, the right pressure, and the right angle. Daniel Bernoulli. Right. You can't argue with that. You cannot argue with that, to be fair. This is an aeroplane wing. I'm not sure it works like that. Fast moving air. Well, it does technically work like that, but I don't think you could just... Never mind. The wing shape forces the air above the wing to move fast. Yes, the higher pressure moves towards the... This creates lift. As it does, as you can see here, boys and girls. Oh, okay. Fair enough. There seems to be quite a lot of wind coming off that. So we can just jump in front of it and get hurled across. Whee! Oh, I wonder if I can... Probably not. Nah, it's a fool's errand. I was just wondering if I could get up onto the balcony and find some kind of secret area. Uh-oh. Okay, we're back on the bike. Oh, it's the end. Press escape. Okay then. So, that was 30 Flights of Loving, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. That was a thing. It's so weird that at the moment I can't give you any impressions because I don't exactly know what I just experienced, let alone whether I liked the experience. So I'm gonna have to think on that one. Once again, Brendan Chung has definitely made something unique. I mean, I'd say the same about Gravity Bone. At least Gravity Bone. I don't know. Gravity Bone made a resemblance of sense. This makes some sense, but I definitely feel like I prefer Gravity Bone. Especially, I mean, Gravity Bone had an absolutely amazing ending, whereas this one just had an unexpected ending, as in, I didn't expect the ending. And still am surprised that it ended. It felt like there should be more. But you never know, maybe it is actually part of a series. It could be interesting if he makes some more games that perhaps put this into more context, if that's even possible. I somehow doubt it. Yeah. Okay, well, Thanks for watching. I've been Johnny Maverick, and I feel like we've shared something. And I'm not sure I like it. Goodbye.